It changes the taste of this coffee.
Hold on.
YouTube.
Back with another video. As we promised, we're going to keep this thing going with this reaction. I'm not going to hold y'all too long today. Welcome back to the channel. We're going to come up with a name for y'all one day. Y'all got a name. Come up, whatever.
Something like,
I'm going to talk to you about something I was thinking about. But if you are new to the channel, this is your first time clicking that button, because you were just like, that little brown thing, she got cute.
That little vanilla thing, she got cute. And subscribe.
Hit that button.
If you like to see us do reviews, cook, do nails, a little bit of everything, definitely like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends, everybody. Yeah, that has a little bit, that's a little dirty Calypso. Dirty Calypso. Yeah,
that's not nice.
I don't know why you took a big gulp. I gave her fair warning that was strong. Y'all just heard me a second ago say it changed the taste of it, which is gonna mean you can taste. Slip slow on that one.
But today, y'all, we're gonna get into this Travis Scott and Young Thug.
Travis Scott featuring Young Thug and my girl. Tierra doesn't know who she is, but it's okay. She likes her, she said.
Yeah, I did. So we have watched this video before. We ain't gonna lie to y'all. Shannon had to hit me on some stuff because I'm a little old school. So I know some of these people. Give me some Jay-Z. We're gonna react to a Wiz Khalifa. Some of that type of stuff. But yeah.
Some
of these new people I don't be knowing.
Some of the people that she don't necessarily listen to.
Right. I'm not here. That's what it is. I'm okay. And that's why I have you in my life. You keep me here. So that's why we're here. So we're going to get into this video, y'all. Let's do this. Oh, also, before we do this,
I don't think we went over the name, though.
We didn't? Okay. So the name of the video is Franchise. If y'all haven't, we're not going to react to it. But if y'all haven't, the making of the song, they had a video to that we watched earlier.
That was actually really cool. I like when the artists kind of give you background on the story. And she kind of put me onto that because she is a huge fan of Wiz. Oh, my titties are just out. Jesus. 36 double D's. Difficult.
Throw some D's on it.
Anyway, so...
But yeah, if y'all haven't watched the franchise making of the video or making of the song...
No, I was saying something. Gosh. So... She put me on to watching the making of stuff because she was like a huge fan, or she is a huge fan of Wiz, which we're gonna do a review on his new song too, which was really, really cute. I love it. And it features Ruby Rose. So definitely watch that. But watching the background of the songs, you get to kind of appreciate the music because you'd be like, you'd be seeing them in the studio going like, white t-shirt. And then you hear the song come together because at first when I was hearing the white t-shirt, I was like, okay, I'm good with that. All right,
so you see kind of Wiz going.
There you go.
Then when they beat on it, it's like, I could twerk to this.
She said that.
I could twerk to this.
All right, yeah, we gotta go because she's gonna watch.
Let's watch it. Get ready. Full screen that hook.
Oh. Michael Jordan.
I like this intro right here already. It's like a retro feel. That's what the 23 was looking. I was way off, guys.
Way off.
That's sad. And you know what? That profile looks so familiar, bro. It really did.
What you mean?
Jordan's profile. And I was like, he looks awfully familiar. So sorry.
And that's the house that they pulled back up to. That's his house that they shot the video in front of.
I like. The cars were, cars are collectible.
Yeah, babe's so a car colorful. Person. Babe's a car person. It drops up. Who's Leroy?
Claremont twins. Y'all look so good. Oh my gosh.
I ain't know who them thoughts. I mean, I'm not gonna call them thoughts. I just said that I'm working on that word because I use that too freely. But yeah, I ain't know who that was. Either. You say all the J's.
Oh.
And they spell out.
Let me get my glass.
Cactus Jack. Where are the glasses?
I was trying to read that, but then I was like, it probably doesn't say anything. Your eyes are just probably seeing squigglies.
So those are twin hoes. Those are the twin hoes again?
I didn't look at them. His hair got so long. Like, what is your hair regimen? Let me get it, because... Dude, this ain't working out. You see when my locks, y'all? Talk nice.
Talk to me nicely.
Young Thug.
That chain you got on his
That shirt literally has, or the, his top actually has like abs cut out, which is really cool. Susie.
Talk to me nicely. In my slime tea. Car is sick.
And it's floating.
It's floating. Mm-hmm. This hair is super long. That's when it hypes.
Drop the hair regimen. My girl.
She riding the shit out that beat though. Look at her costume. Look at the
I wonder if she was afraid at this part because this is again a herd of
lambs.
Sheep. Yeah. Those eyes. So this is the tattoo I was talking about right here.
Mm.
Gonna be a thought, y'all. I'm putting the dimples in my bait. We saw.
Yeah, they really got a herd of lambs out there. Like, where do you rent those from?
I love that floral outfit. It's just like a garden. It's like she put glue on herself and rolled around in the wild field of garden. I mean, flowers.
Flowers. That outfit is
flowers.
Super dope.
Just like that dad. Like that dad.
That rolled the California
rolled the baby.
Baby.
See how Young Thug's locks look? Like, come on. We'll link it together.
Oh.
I'm sorry. That was nice. Okay. I just really like his. How about that? She's gonna cut that. I hope she's
okay. Bangers in the system, bangers in the system,
Miss H&L and R. Key. Bangers in the system, Miss. Bangers in the system,
Miss. Bangers in the system, Miss. I really enjoyed it. Bangers
in my A. Yeah. That makes me smile. I really enjoyed seeing M.I.A.
When Jen first saw that, she did go from like. To hear like that
because like I really went through like a whole indie phase, then I was introduced to MIA, and yeah,
so
just fell in love.
Yeah, that was a dope video. Like, one thing I can say about Travis Scott, he's already been growing on me, but his visuals for his videos are always like
yeah
crazy.
Like he thinks about everything, and you can see that in every aspect of the video, so I appreciate the videos like that. Kind of like Drake, how like you were really looking, like the video yeah. actually had some like depth to it, some
where
substance.
Did they rent the lens?
I don't know.
If y'all know where
drop
they rent
that
the
link lens. Too, because we would love to love to get a photo. Just
yeah, I'm not renting no damn lambs.
Like a selfie, like.
If y'all know where them lambs can be rented though, I just want to call them and ask them how much. Just curious. Just
such a minute detail, but whatever. But yeah, I really liked everything in the video. I like when you can like point stuff out and be like, oh, that's from that, because you really see the inspiration. So good job
guys. Good job. On
I like franchise with
damn. So go check that video out. Go check the making of that song out, and we ain't gonna hold y'all.
Oh, that was really good for real, y'all. Like, go check that out, because it's a like, don't let the man's, you know, work go to waste, because we watch Beyonce and the making of her shows, her music and all that stuff. Go watch his. I really like that he's doing that. That's smart.
You like that? I knew you were gonna like that.
Good job. I like the detail.
I knew you were like that. All right, y'all. Keep tuning in. Keep liking. subscribing, all that y'all doing. How y'all feeling?
And come back today. Well, this was like, so just she wanted to get dressed, and I'm like, I mean,
we ain't going nowhere. We gotta go out the house and do some errands. We ain't going nowhere.
We're serving a very truck driver esque vibes with them.
All right, y'all.
I need to stop drinking. Bye.